One year on from the Bobber's debut, Triumph has created what amounts to an Evo version, cool looking, capable, and even more competent. The Bonneville Bobber Black, let's just call it the Black, which will reach showrooms early in 2018, incorporates the improvements the original Bobber needed and a styling update that makes it look even tougher than before. But just like Henry Ford's Model T customers, owners can have any color they like so long as it's black. This means that all the chromed or polished alloy items on the stock Bobber are now either anodized, powder coated, or painted black. That includes the exhaust headers and silencers, footrests, gear linkage and foot lever, brake and clutch levers, the handlebar, seat pan, engine covers, chem cover and sprocket cover, the headlight rim, and the wheel hubs. That's a lot of black. The new bike has been given an entirely different front end, adding a second rigidly mounted 310mm front disc. Both are gripped by twin piston Brembo calipers, rather than the Nissan on the solitary floating front disc of the original Bobber. That bike's 43mm KYB fork has also been replaced by a beefier 47mm Showa cartridge item. It's still non-adjustable and offers the same 90mm of wheel travel as before. The KYB rear monoshock, adjustable for spring preload, remains. The second front brake resolves the original Triumph Bobber's biggest dynamic problem. At 228 kg dry, it was essentially underbraked with just a single front disc.